road here to grab us some mulch, probably about 2 to 3 bucket loads. I'm gonna throw it in the trailer, get up here and try to get them bushes trimmed, get that mulch job done, and hopefully we can cut some wood here in a little bit. But we'll get back with you in a little bit, and hopefully I can get you some footage of it all. We'll go from there.